Time is a strange thing. We complain so often about not having enough, but when suddenly given nothing but time, we don't seem to know what to do with it. Perhaps being given the gift of time, the gift of being able to take time, is an opportunity to revel in the rare pleasure of slowness.